In Cape Girardeau, there's approximately one church for every 500 people, but one local church is trying to impact a group that has been unchurched so far, the bikers and the rebels at heart.
When Reverend Billy Garner, pastor of the Rock and Roll Church, set out to start a new church, he realized that there was one group that did not have a place of worship.
You know, it's not just about bikers, but we're trying to minister to the downtown bar scene and music scene.
According to Garner, there are churches that have biking clubs and members of their congregation who are involved in the music scene, but the Rock and Roll Church's sole focus is to minister to this group, not just as a side project, but to really let bikers and other people downtown feel like they have a church to call home.
So I think that's what makes us different. You know, we're laid back. We try not to be judgmental. You know, we let the Word of God be the judge.
Garner, a recovering alcoholic, said he's uniquely qualified to minister to the downtown scene because of his past.
I come from the gutter, if you will, that God has sent me back to. Ex-alcoholic, drug addict, I did all the things that used all the vices that the world had to offer. So I can take all those experiences from my past, and it's very rare that I come across somebody that I can't relate to on some level.
Garner said he often uses his past experiences to help develop his sermons to let the congregation know that they are not alone and that there is hope for whatever that they are battling.
As a church, you know, we minister to the whole family.
Rock and Roll Church may be new, but Garner has big plans for reaching out to the community by ministering to entire families. One of the ways Garner does this is through Kids in Christian Karate School program, also known as KICS, which meets twice a week at the church. The free program is instructed by members of the congregation who hold various degrees of belts.
They are an amazing martial art institute, and they have to go through the same stages of getting their belt as anybody else would. The difference is they learn scripture as they go. They pray every night they meet. They do a Bible study every night they meet, and then they get in and fight each other.
Finding ways to minister to the whole family is only part of the goal of the Rock and Roll Church.
So ultimately, you know, one of the big goals of it is to get down the line where you can say it supports itself through the ministries that it does. God's blessed it in such a way, and they were right on track with Him, and that it's self-sustaining.
This is obviously a different church, and we'll see how they continue to minister to the unchurched. Reporting from Student Ministry News, Josh Hall.
Well, I'm really a ninja.